And some new information on the former Sacred Heart University student who said that she was raped, then later admitted it was all a lie. 20-year-old Nikki Jovino will spend 1 year in jail. Police say she lied about being raped by two football players so she wouldn't lose the interest of another guy. Jovino said she was raped back in 2016, but later admitted to making up that story. The football players never arrested, but did withdraw from the university.